The time, 2 minutes, 29 seconds of the fourth round. The winner and still world heavyweight champion, Joe Louis.